Hello guys, welcome back. Guys, in this video, I'm gonna show you top 6 coins which has the potential to pump this September. So these coins which I'm gonna tell you now is good for both short term and long term. So if you hold these coins for like 1 to 2 months, then you'll make good amount of profit. But if you hold it for like 3 to 4 months, then definitely you'll make anywhere from 3x to 6x profit. Guys, I'm not joking. By the end of this year, in December, these coins which I'm gonna tell you now will give you anywhere from 3x to 6x profit, or maybe even more, because there's so many events coming up for these coins. Guys, I did a little research, and based on technical analysis, I'm suggesting you these coins, okay? So I'm not gonna explain each and everything technically in this video. If not, the video will become very long. And guys, by the way, if you're new to my channel, I'm Vasu and you're watching Technovas. Guys, in case if you're not following me on my Instagram account, then you're missing out so many things. So make sure you follow me there. My Instagram ID is vasu_ravindra. Okay guys, now without any further ado, let's get straight into the video. Guys, the first coin which I'm gonna talk about now is called VChain, which is also known as VET. Right now the price is at 10.5 rupees, and just one day back it was at 9.2 rupees. Now if you look at VChain, it had no breakouts recently, but the coin has gradually increased from 6 rupees to 10 rupees. So VChain could break out anytime, because VChain is collaborating with so many companies, and there's so many developments going on. So in short term, VChain will give you good profits, but if you hold it for long term, then you'll get massive profits. And guys, very soon I'll make a dedicated video on VChain, so make sure you're subscribed. Yes guys, the second coin which I'm gonna talk about now is called ADA. ADA is also known as Cardano. Guys, if you didn't know, Cardano does the same work as Ethereum. And from past 2 months, Cardano is undergoing so much of collaborations after collaborations. And there's no end to that. So right now the price is at 230 rupees. And you might think that it's an all-time high price. But no guys, the price will keep on increasing from here. So make sure you have at least a little bit of Cardano in your portfolio. Now the third coin which is on my list is called Polygon Matic. Guys, in case if you don't have Matic in your portfolio, then make sure you have this, because in this month Matic is gonna break out. And from so many months, Matic is stuck at one place, and the coin has become completely stable. So in another 4 to 5 months, Matic will break all type of records, because this coin is made in India, and this December, India will launch CBDC. Guys, I'll make a separate dedicated video on this CBDC topic, and I'll tell you which all coins will explode by December. Now the fourth coin which I'm gonna talk about now is called Wazirix token. Now if you look at Wazirix token, it reached an all-time high price of 410 rupees and it crashed. And after that, from so many months, Wazirix didn't have any breakouts. So Wazirix could break out anytime. And if you didn't know, Wazirix follows BNB's path. If BNB price increases, then Wazirix price also will increase. And guys, you can buy and hold Wazirix token for both short term and long term. In long term, Wazirix token will give you massive profits. Now the fifth coin which is on my list is called Avalanche, or AVAX. Guys, right now the price is around 3300 rupees something, and I'm suggesting this coin because this coin has back-to-back events lined up, and there's so many developments happening with AVAX. So make sure you have at least little bit of Avalanche coin in your portfolio. And this coin is good for both short term and long term. Yes guys, now the sixth coin which I'm gonna talk about is called XRP, also called as Ripple. Ripple is in the final stages of finishing its lawsuit with SEC. Guys, last year XRP was not available on most of the exchanges, but now that has changed. Guys, I think Ripple will win the court case. There might be a small fine on Ripple, but that's not an issue. Guys, the awesome news about Ripple is that it has good relation with banking services. So if XRP wins this case, then it's a game changer. Guys, the negative things about Ripple is that Ripple is fighting court case against SEC, and previously Ripple got removed from so many exchanges. So even though Ripple underwent so many negative things, the coin performed very well this year. So if everything goes well, then the coin will explode. So now it's looking like Ripple is gonna win the court case, and so many exchanges are listing XRP back again.
Guys, in case if you're interested in cryptocurrencies but don't know how to buy or where to buy, then don't worry. All you have to do is just download an application called Wazirix from Play Store. Guys, on my channel, I've already made a tutorial video on how to properly create a Wazirix account. So I'll leave that video link in the description of this video. So if you want to create a WazirX account, then after watching this video, click on that link and watch that video and create your WazirX account. And in case if you are not following me on my Instagram account, then make sure you follow me there. My Instagram ID is vasu_ravindra. Okay guys, now if you have any doubts regarding this topic, then leave a comment down below in the comment section. Okay guys, I hope this video has helped you. If so, then please do drop a like on this video. And guys, on this channel, I make all cryptocurrency related videos. So if you're new, consider subscribing. Okay guys, now if you're a subscriber, I'll meet you on the next video. Until then, peace.